presentations tomorrow. Production is called The Family. And here we have the four main characters. We have David Sharp, who is the father. Lucy Sharp, who is of course the mother. Michael Sharp, who is the son who gets murdered in the end. And here is Harry Sharp.
Basically, the overall concept of this production is the death of the teenage male. Michael is over there. The dad, he's a politician who works in a high-pressure job, so he's always a bit, well, angry with his family because he's always frustrated when he gets home from work. And the mum, Lucy, she's a bit of an alcoholic, so that plays a part in the fact that she doesn't get along with her family, really. Basically, they don't get along, any of the family don't get along with the son Michael because, well, he's different from what they want him to be.
Such a rebel.
Pretty much.
Here are some of the texts. We've got the children, My Murder, Crimes in the Street, EastEnders, and Emma Dale. And the average viewing figures of new dramas is 6 to 7 million on prime time dramas after 9 p.m.
Here we have the competition of current dramas. We have Black Mirror, which has recently released a new series, DCI Banks, Luther, Ripper Street, The Town, and The Scapegoat, which I believe are all dramas / whodunits sort of thing.
That's how it already is. It's both males and females of the middle class, aged 25 to 50. The main device they watch, they would use for media, is the TV. The other programs we watch are Downton Abbey, The Following, Strictly Come Dancing, and Call the Midnight.
The locations we're going to use in our screenplay are obviously Sharp's household, where the murder scene will take place, their college, and the bar where Lucy Sharp goes to get away from her family.
And that concludes our presentation.
Okay. Shall I stop it? Guys, you need to talk about resources.